is how you start Dangerzone.
Anyway, I brought you guys here. You know, I have y'all been lacking in the Ultra Divisions lately. You know, you lost to me, and you lost to me.
Hey, yo, pause. You said no weapons, and I got hit with a kendo stick, babe.
And you don't have to listen to me.
But we made the agreement of no weapons.
I never shook your hand. I never written. I didn't sign anything.
You was hitting people with pillows.
He got you there, pal.
Fuck, buddy, got fucked.
You stabbed me with a
comb. I don't remember that. That's a lie.
Stabbed me dead in the chest, man.
They determined that that was a lie. So, anyway, the Ultra Division needs to step up their game because I'm holding the title right now. And you guys are lacking and break long.
Yeah. Why are you here?
Why are you here?
He too big!
What have you done lately?
Oh, man, they just going in with it.
Let
why
me are you see. Holding let, the mic? Me, let me see.
Hey, yo, man, hand way, up that mic.
I had way more success than y'all. Let's just keep guys down.
How, Slay?
When was the last time you was even good? When was the last time you was good?
Let's see.
When you beat your father up or when your father beat you up?
At least I became world champion before you. But does he
I wasn't even here when you became champion, so you don't even matter.
But does he
in my
bag
book.
On his knees with forgiveness, though?
Thank you. You don't matter.
Yeah, you did.
You don't matter.
I ain't giving the people on this one. You don't matter.
Yeah, you don't matter. You became champion when... I don't know. Anyway, I'm here because I'm tired of facing AJ.
Why you still got that jump rope?
I did what I done. I beat him.
I mean, don't you got to go after AJ? This is the Ultra Division.
Listen. That's
Jill would do that.
That's a different chapter. I'm here because, you know...
You ain't mean enough.
You're right. People are slack. Like, these two bums can't even put on a good 15-minute match.
Oh, they can wrestle. You can at least do a good
did you paint
match.
Your shoes, G?
I did.
The fuck are those?
Shoes.
What are those? What are those? What are those? What are
if you see on the side, you can actually those? See it.
Those is Air Nuns, my nigga.
Anyway.
Air Force 8s.
That these two guys, I don't think, can last 15 minutes in a match against each other.
What?
No, that's beside the point. I'm talking about you two guys right now.
He is saying things that are words.
Match, not a boring match.
Oh, yeah, me against him. Yeah, I have another question. Where's Alex Shade?
Well, see, my partner Alex Shade was attacked in the locker room, so he is not here for now. For now, he's not here.
Yeah, because he's supposed to be here because he's the number one contender right now. Now, you two guys have to, you know, settle y'all little differences in, you know, what y'all got.
So let me get it straight. So if one of us win, you go for that.
Well, I mean, what about Alex Shade? That's your people.
Again, he was attacked. I don't know what's going on with him.
All right. With the power invested in me of being Ultra Champion, I'm going to make a match between y'all two so I can have some real competition for this
he
belt.
Makes
the titles
matches.
Don't make you a GM.
He makes matches.
I mean, it's a mysterious matches. GM, and good he's never, or she is never here.
I mean, I was still general manager.
I would love to have that belt back, so.
You're not general manager.
I'm general manager. Y'all gave me an extension for 4 years, honestly, so I'm still GM, and I'm about tonight. Hush.
No, we didn't vote for
me and you.
Let's do, since this is Dangerzone, let's do something special. Let's do a false count anywhere.
Do y'all like that?
Woo!
You're
wrong. False count anywhere.
Let's go!
Oh,
you
wow.
Can't
you guys gotta
it's a 15-minute Iron Man.
Yes.
An Ultra Iron Man match?
Yes.
Ultra Iron Man.
So it's a Hulkbuster
match. This man is going to die. Do you understand that you've just signed this man's life away?
Look.
He said you're fuck up, though.
These agreements. I'm not agreeing to any of this stuff. That's between you and him.
But you just made this match.
We're not
so this
signing
is your
anything.
Fault.
We're not shaking your hand.
Did he? Witnesses, did he not just make this
he's
match?
He's a businessman. He sounds fuck tracks.
You can use weapons, okay?
He's
you
about
you know, you can use weapons in this match.
You shut up with your and nuns.
Oh,
Ooh. Even I wouldn't use those as weapons.
But back to you. Once I'm done with you, I'm coming for that. No more in-betweens and no more games. Once your neck is turned to dust,
Whoa.
I'm coming to that.
Whoa.
And I'm going to take that off your shoulder and take you off of this.
I don't think so.
Whatever this is.
It's a term. Well,
he gonna pick up you.
Understandable. It's a point. But really, dude, you really need to take a chill pill. Because
anyway, who cares what they say? They match is boring. Listen. Hashtag Fashion Friday. Hashtag I'm beating you up. I'm going for that. I'm going to win the title. Point blank. Welcome to Dangerzone. Let's have a good match.
I really hate that guy.
What the fuck you up?
I'll see you in the ring. I'll see you in the future. Possibly. Maybe. We don't know yet.
For this match, it's an ultra 15-minute match to determine the number one contender for the Ultra Championship. Coming out first, it is Julio Frio. Right. Ding, 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 and the timer has started.
It's a False Count Anywhere match.
Well, I mean, it's an Ultra match, sir.
It's an Ultra match.
It's an Iron Man Ultra match. Hey, man, they're on the clock right now.
Check you if it's an Ultra match. Do your job! The bell did ring.
It is definitely ding, ding, ding because we're on the time right now. Oh, and he breaks out of this arm ringer and puts him in an arm ringer of his own. Oh, and switches over to a hammer lock and tries to get him, but it. Oh, and he hits that knee, and Frio does have bad knees.
See, man, this is just what I was talking about.
It's a weak point.
This man ain't shit. Look at this man ain't shit. It's gonna be easy money.
Easy money.
Dollar bills, y'all.
Easy money.
Know about that pop up?
Oh, he's really rigid. He might win the match like this. Oh no! Slips into a pin. Ooh, and a one count.
What? Come on. Fight. In the ring.
It's all good, ref. It's all good.
Calm
yourself.
You don't have to
be in the ring. They're on the timeline. They have 15 minutes.
Let's go.
Yeah. Oh, and he sweeps into a. Oh no! Fights out of it.
Y'all know that thing that Evan Styles does? You know that very fucked up thing? You know the.
Oh! He's stealing people moves.
That.
Ooh, and a vicious knee to the side of the face. Into a pin. Oh no, two. He's trying to give this man a concussion. Oh, he's vicious knees to his back.
What'd he say?
He's just working on everything.
No.
No.
Are you sure?
No. I mean, he does have to give up. No rope breaks on this ultra match.
Shut up.
And he's utilizing this weapon now. He's going to put him in a recliner. Oh, my God. And this move right here is legal.
He's choking.
This foot is out, but there is no rope breaks.
Breathe through your nose.
Breathe through your nose. I mean, there's no air going into his lungs. Oh my gosh, and he's with the hamburger meat.
Say it, chest. Say it. What's your chest, nigga?
Ooh, and a vicious chop.
Go there.
Into a pin. Oh no, and he gets out. And he's still, oh no, I thought he was going to use that weapon. And he's grabbing him by the chin. Ooh, and he fights out.
Come on now.
Ooh, and a clothesline. He comes back. Ooh, and a kick. Ooh, and an elbow. And he takes the elbow pad off. Into a pin. Oh no! Oh, and a vicious shot to the back. Rolls him up again.
One, two.
Oh no, he kicks out. That was a vicious kick out right there. He's still got some fight into him. Oh, he's got a cone.
That man has a family.
Straight jacket into the cone. Ooh, and a clothesline. Pinch.
One, two.
Oh, he got the shoulder up in time. And we're down to 10 minutes.
What's the time?
We're getting down to 10 minutes.
Ten minutes.
All right,
buddy boy.
Whoa.
Oh, no, and he reverses. Oh, and a vicious ass kick from the back. To the back. Pins him. Oh, no. Referee, what are you doing?
Okay, my bad. One, two, three.
And a mess up on a referee. These referees don't know how to do their job. And he does have to fix that ring due to safety issues. Even though this is a ultra match, we still gotta comply to safety here. At least somewhat-ish. And now Frio has 1 point. And they're down 10 minutes. 5 minutes already gone. And he pins him.
One, two.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up. Oh, and he's stretching him out.
You can't.
No.
What do you say? Come on, Caliber.
Oh, this is a terrible move right here for Caliber. Oh, and he punches him. That's a close fist. And this referee allows it because it's an ultra match. Ooh, and a kick right to the chest.
He kicked fire out of
him. Ooh, vicious kick. I mean, knee, actually. It's not a kick. Oh, and he runs him into the turnbuckle. Oh, he's gonna set him up for something. Oh, and a vicious kick to end that combo. Oh no. He's trying to set him up for something else.
Oh, and he hits him with that F Money Express. Oh no. Right now, Frio is 1 point. Can he last this time limit? We're gonna check the time right now. 8 minutes going down. Oh my gosh. Gets him back in the ring. He threw him out the ring and puts him back into the ring after running him into that corner over there. Ooh, and a dangerous DDT. You can get a concussion from that. Definitely.
Are y'all ready?
He's going to go that dab with that one.
Go.
Oh, you're a noggy. It's not done yet. It's a combo move. Oh my gosh. Into a pin. Oh my gosh. Now it's tied.
1-1.
These men have 7 more minutes counting down. Because he's knocked out. Oh my gosh. Come on, man. You got to move. You got to regain consciousness.
Stop being black. I don't think you
women
are saying
that.
This is racist.
I mean, he is half black, though. I mean. Oh, he gets the shoulder up. It is a ultra match. He's got to utilize those weapons.
That was stiff as hell.
I mean, he can utilize them unless he want to beat them straight up. But I mean, it is tied. So desperation is kicking in for Jason Caliber. He's going to cone him.
Oh no! Why do I have to get called? Why do I have to call one of these matches?
I mean, it's a cone. Well, it's not a cone match actually.
And we're
down to 5 minutes now. Oh, he's going to do it. It's a twofer.
Penalty kick!
Oh, no.
Oh! Into a... Is he going to pin him? He's going to put the cone for extra weight. That is a 10-ton cone right there. I'm amazed that he's got breath right now for that 10-ton cone. Oh, and he gives him the knees. Into a pin.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, and it's now 2-1. Jason Caliber now has 2.
I don't know about y'all. I think I can rest, right?
I mean, you still got, you know, coming down to 4 minutes.
Woo! Come on!
Come on, you gotta keep going. You gotta get more points. And now 4 minutes, mounting down.
Oh hell no! So as I was saying, I was right about to hear my Lord and Savior, Mr. Fuck Money himself. God damn it, bitch!
What the hell?
He's milking the clock right now.
Wake up!
Man, the power is
inside
of you!
Oh,
shit.
That
wasn't stiff. I'm awake.
Man, the power is inside of you! Ooh, and a brain freeze!
Come on!
I mean, he wanted him to wake up, so he's now waking up. Ooh, and an axe kick!
chill pill.
Hey, yo, he's trying to. What the?
Here we go. Oh!
And he made him tap.
Let's do.
He made him tap.
Two.
He's coming back. He's got to break that tie. And we're right now coming down in the middle of 3 minutes. Ooh, and a vicious elbow. Ooh, and a senton. Pins him. Oh no, it gets the shoulder up.
How many minutes all left?
We're coming down to the 2 minutes.
2 minutes?
No, not yet.
Oh. Come on!
Alright, 2 minute warning!
Two!
What the hell?
He's got a hard head. He's got a hard head.
This is my tag team partner. Hi, sir.
Oh, it's a tag team match.
Anything goes.
Hold a minute, please.
I mean, the other cone kind of dead.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh my god.
Hey, yo, referee, you gonna allow things like this?
Anything goes.
Chill, chill.
Ow. Anything goes.
Oh, my god. Oh,
damn it.
Pin.
That was sus.
It gets the shoulder up.
That was sus. The fuck you mean, too?
I need that.
Use this right quick. Can you see me?
Oh!
Wait, why do you have
1 minute left? Ooh, and a calf kick to the back of the head.
Stay down, you fucking Spanish bitch!
Pin! Oh, he keeps giving the shoulder up. It's still tied.
You think you can survive this, bitch?
40 seconds! I mean, it's up to the referee's discretion.
What's the time?
20 seconds!
20 seconds! 1, 2, 2!
15! 10! 9! 8! 7! 6! 5! 4! 3, 2, 1.
Time's up.
That's it.
Time's up.
That's it.
2-2. Time's up.
What do we do now?
Come on. Throw it in overtime. Next
match.
Come on, give me 30 more seconds.
Two more minutes.
Let's fucking go.
Oh, hell. I would have said something that more time. Overtime, 2 minutes. I think you had enough.
Oh, he puts him into the turnbuckle. I don't think that's going to work, but I mean, this is your only 2 minutes of overtime.
Bye-bye.
Oh, he's got both of the elbow pads off.
Watch them both.
Wait, no, you're not going for a pin.
Oh,
he's going for a sub. I mean, he did make you tap.
No way.
Hey, do you give?
Come on.
I think he died.
He is dead. He died in Spanish.
1 minute left.
Come on, you fat bastard. I'm not gonna let it end like this.
Oh!
That's what he got.
How's that better?
He definitely has to work for this pin on submission.
What's going to happen?
Time!
We're down to 30 seconds.
30 seconds!
20 seconds. No, we're 20 seconds, my sir. Now 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Time's up.
It's 2 minutes.
Sudden death overtime.
I mean, we have another card coming on.
I'm done. Fuck it. You earned my respect. You survived, you Spanish bitch. This ain't over.
And we're going to leave it at the draw.
That's it? They don't pay me enough for this shit. They don't pay me enough for this.
Boo, I want a winner. Hey, I'm going to take that. I want a winner.
You paid to get in here.
And this match within the combat zone is scheduled for one fall. Okay, don't even let me announce it. It's going to come out. Interrupt me and shit. Rude. It is Rick Wall. Man currently reeking of a men's locker room.
I'm Hollywood
is a completely different person.
I'm a movie star. I don't care what none of y'all say. Y'all can pay
to
see me. Remember that.
And the Ultra Champion, Evan Styles.
Reps up, OVO. You already know. All my niggas so hungry, man, they just see what they kill. I like convertible Bentleys and houses deep in the hills. I might tell the whole crew come through. My squad got a roll through, come through. Tell the young high school kids keep dreaming because they sure do come true. Then I say, this that fucking mob shit. This that fucking player shit.
Kind of exists. That's just a random referee. What are you talking about?
Check that little man, y'all.
No, you don't deserve a little man, y'all.
Check him. I said check him.
Ding, ding.
Ding, ding.
Oh, yeah, and may I remind you, this is a...
Sportsmanship, sir.
Liar.
Oh.
How about that? Respect that.
Respect that knee. Oh. And may I remind you, this is a false count anywhere match. And it's for the Ultra Championship. That's the sound of the police.
That's all bullshit. Hey. Flag on the play.
He sprayed teenager pheromones on him.
No.
Who's that?
Oh,
that's
spray.
It's fuckboy spray.
Oh, God.
What? Is that spray now?
Oh, God.
It smells like a boys' high school locker room in here. I am choking. Oh!
My eyes!
Oh, he kicked him in the knee. Oh, and he kicked him. Yeah, pause!
He kneed his head to a man. That
was close.
He made him give up Becky.
Oh, my God.
He gave Becky.
No,
he get Becky.
I was
one, two.
Oh, man.
Two.
Oh my God.
Give him the hypercon ball already.
It's way too early into the match. You gotta charge his XP up.
Whoa.
Knee to the back. I broke my back. He gonna pick up him. What's happening here? What's gonna happen? He's trying to suplex him off the card or something. What's gonna happen? Oh, tornado DDT! And it kicks out. He's leading him out.
Hey,
Oh. Oh my God!
Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit!
He slammed on the concrete!
Holy shit! Holy shit!
And may I remind you, falls count anywhere. You get a pinfall literally anywhere outside the ring, in the street, over there in Canada.
Take him to Canada. Take him to Canada. Take him to Canada.
Oh, I want the feet help kill.
Uh-oh, what's going to happen? What's going to happen? And he's slugging him. He's turning him. Oh! He kicked him in the ring-a-ding-ding.
Watch the comics.
Oh my God! Jumping knees to the face.
He teabagged that man. Flying teabag. Flying teabag.
Why you gonna sweep him?
You gonna sweep up the competition.
Somehow this seems very familiar.
He's stabbing him.
If only I had like a hole or something.
He's cleaning mess. Clean up that mess in the ring.
Oh, a big bulldog! What's gonna happen? Oh, a flying headbutt!
That wasn't smart.
That was a booyah.
He went face first into a brick wall. Oh, and he put.
That's poison ivy.
Take him to Canada.
And they're fighting at the Canadian border. Canadian Border Patrol, right over there watching.
Spine up.
Oh my God. Oh my God, he's breaking him in half. Holy crap! His spine is not meant to bend that way. Holy shit, damn, and fuck.
And all the outfits.
What in tarnation?
Y'all gonna mess with what I'm going. No, y'all know that.
We were chill.
I'm better than everybody.
Fuck you and those damn dishes. What's gonna happen here? Oh my God!
He took him to San Diego!
One, two, two!
I don't know his area code.
I think it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's too many numbers.
He hit him with the 973!
Ooh!
Oh! Oh!
Ooh! One, two!
He hit him with a tadpole splash!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh!
Hit him with a 313! With a trash can!
That was black! That was black! That was black!
This is very much some Negro activity going on outside of this ring.
All I'm missing is a basketball.
Oh, I didn't see. But he threw him into the house. Oh, what the?
He's taking him to Japan.
No.
Hey, yo. Your superhero about to go bye-bye.
Wait, what? What? Oh, my God. We're going down into the locker room.
The locker room?
He threw him down the stairs. He dead. My nigga dead. How's the ref supposed to officiate this?
Move, I'm the ref. Move.
Good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought he's gonna throw his nuts into the pole. Wait, what? Oh my, what? What?
It's a count, but what are you doing?
For the one time. Let's get this fool again.
What is happening here? They're on different sides. And they're coming together to stomp them out. I don't get this.
Anything goes.
Let's take them upstairs where everybody can see. Everybody's superhero.
They want an audience for this.
Come on, buddy. We're on a road trip.
Cause that sounded, that didn't sound sus at all. Like, what the? I threw him up the stairs. What?
It's that badger milk.
All that fuck strength. Stuffing things are happening, and we're going back into the combat zone.
Stay down.
I can't believe what's happening here. Jason Calvo is working for the white man.
This is 2-on-1.
What's up, guys? Evan Styles!
What in the hell?
What is this?
Get him up.
Yeah, he cheated you last week.
What in a mess pacing proclamation?
What's going on?
What kind of fuckery
is this?
We're gonna
swing this man, yeah! Okay. Ready?
You're being very black right now.
Five.
Oh no!
Oh my God, the air he got!
Jesus, he can fly!
Who's the one?
I don't get what is happening here. Why is he doing this?
This is all
Sam.
I thought you voted for Bernie Sanders.
Thank you.
Now look, this is only two for what the oh. Yo!
Oh! He hasn't been a wall to break! Oh my God! They had him in the fuck walls!
How about this? Wait. Let me spare him through them. Nobody likes you.
That's boring.
We don't like you.
It's over.
So long.
Oh! It was like getting hit by a brick wall. He came out of like a ton of bricks. It ain't over! It ain't over! Paper combo! He's coming back! He's like a house of fire! Is he gonna do it? And that's it! It's still your Ultra Champion! And man, look at Styles!
Yeah, we caught us gaming up. We caught us gaming up. We caught us gaming up for her. I used to try to hack her on the school. Now I don't touch the whale unless it's snow.
He got beat up by a Negro and a half and came out victorious.
We caught us gaming up. We caught us gaming up for her.
This is more than one and done. Championship material right there.
All right, and we have a three-way match with the continuation of this Dangerzone. Coming out first.
Last time.
Okay. ready for his. Oh, it's this guy here. It's Dragon A. I dance around this empty house. And it's a continuation from last time. I mean, there's another guy. I guess it's King God. I don't know.
What?
And his opponent. Well, their opponent. Oh, wow.
Let's go.
Holy shit, it's Jay Flash! Oh! Oh! Come on!
It's Jay Flash.
Nani?
Yeah, it's a guy. He's back. It's actually him. It's Jay Flash.
Oh!
I think I know this. This is interesting. He's wrestling or wrestling? Well, I mean, it's a three-way match. We need somebody to give us a ding, ding, ding. This is official.
Oh, God. Got tonight.
And we got our referee now. This is an official match now.
Hey, isn't that racist?
Oh. No. Oh. I mean, Dragon X, he's just here to give the ding, ding, ding. And he officiate the rules. Officiate the rules.
Let's go.
But right now, that's a ding, ding, ding. We got this three-way match right here. We got the returning J Flash. Hey, and then these two guys.
What are you doing?
He's going to have a sumo match.
Come on,
my gosh.
I see what you're doing. Oh.
He's gonna do a test of strength.
Listen, man, you gotta use your mind. Your mind. Listen, let me show you how it's done. Get up. Let me show you how it's done. It's like this.
Oh.
Nah, you try. Alright, come on.
Can I just hit somebody, please?
You can hit him?
Okay.
Oh, and he kicks him out of the ring. Oh, and he follows up with some punches of his own. Oh, and a reverse DDT. Inverted. Into a pin. Oh, he pushes him off. Oh, a Dragon X comes in, and now he's patty kicking his back. And he's getting out of the ring. And then we're back to this action over here. Oh, whoa. Ooh, and a big chest.
Oh, you okay? Okay, I'll fix it.
Ooh, a big chest hit. Oh, he's clear. He's clearing him.
No, not done. Clear!
Oh, God!
Ooh, and a drop kick. He knocks him out of the screen. And now, he's pinning. Oh, no, he's not pinning. He's trying to resuscitate.
Uh-huh.
Or they're going to try to team up. I think that's the smart thing to do.
Yeah, let's get him.
Now they're going to bring him back in the ring. I mean, it is a three-way, but they got to do something to get this man out the equation.
Whoa.
Oh.
Oh, and a double choke slam. Oh no. Maybe it worked for Dragon X. Oh no. Ooh. He's really been bulking up because that was the end of the match last time. I think he really was bulking up. Anyway, back to this match. He's struggling. But Carnage is in control. Oh, and they're going over here. There's no count out. There's definitely no count out. But they can only pin in the ring. Oh, dang. And he just throws him. And then we're going back over here while J Flash tries to regain. Oh, no, wait. He's trying to get him. I think he didn't get him. Oh, he's checking on Dragon X. Pushes him out the ring. Ooh, and a clothesline turns him inside out. Ooh, and a kick to the back. It went through him. Ooh, he works on his chest also. He's trying to get his leg. Oh no, he's grabbing his head. Oh, he's trying to chop block him. Ooh, they're both trying to do it. They're trying to cut down this tree. Oh, he stopped. He broke stop. And they're just stomping this man out. Oh no, betrayal.
Oh yeah, it's like that.
Oh, and he's returning with some strikes. Well, I mean, it is every man for himself in this case. Whoa, and he misses. Oh, and he didn't miss. Oh, was that a scratch? He scratched his back. Oh, vicious spinal tap. Oh, and he follows up with another. Oh, and a neck whip. His neck is broke. Oh, no. Ooh. Into a pin.
That went that easily.
Oh no, whoa, it's got on a real naked choke? And you can see that choke is clearly naked. Come on, you definitely gotta put something on. Oh, and he breaks it. Oh, armbar. And this is very, this is a Japanese move.
What's up?
And this is another Japanese move right here. Oh, what the? He's making him do sit-ups. He's making him do sit-ups. And he powers him off him. He's still got the legs, and now he's tying them together. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's rolling. Oh, now he's doing a little exercise on his own. Onto their legs. Oh, J Flash is fighting out of it. So is Dragon X. And he pins. Oh no, he breaks the count. Oh,
and he fights back. Oh, he fights back. A vicious claw of a hand from Carnage. Oh, and he falls on him. He's exhausted. I think he used all his energy for those attacks. And now it's a triple down. No, Carnage is getting back up. And I am still amazed that Jay Flash made his return. And we also saw Dragon X make his return of King the God. Oh my gosh, it was a Street Fighter type maneuver. It was a Street Fighter type maneuver. What the? Oh, he's mounting him. What the? I don't know. He got these Japanese type maneuvers. I don't know where this guy was at. And Jay Flash wins. I'll take it. And Jay Flash walks off.
Dangerzone here. Dangerzone is here. And people keep wondering, is this ever not going to be off my waist? Not anytime soon, I can tell you that. Certainly not Alex Shade. He's not going to take this away from me. You know, it's crazy. It's a crazy thing, this crazy world we live in, where you bust your ass as soon as you get out of bed, try to do everything in your power to make the company you work for work more efficiently. Because everybody was taken as a joke until guys stepped up and got serious. But it seems like the only guy who's stuck in his old ways, his own ways, is Alex Shade.
Seems like you're stuck in your old ways too. Going crazy and jumping people from behind. Seems like someone has yet to rise up.
Kayfabe, right? Okay, so we're gonna play that game. You got a lot of nerve showing your face after what you did.
After what I did?
Yeah, after what you did. Don't act like you don't know.
I got jumped in the locker room, but you're talking about what I did.
Yeah, let's talk about that for a second. You got jumped, all right? Did you see who jumped you? Do you know who jumped you? Or did you just jump to conclusions and then punch me in the face because you just don't like me?
Who else would have done it?
Why would I need to sneak you, Shade? I already got everything I need. I'm not scared of you. I've beaten you already.
Who else would have the beef with me? Who else would have the reason to knock me out?
I don't know.
Before our big match.
I don't know. Probably somebody who's trying to rise up in the rankings. Huh? You saw what I did there, right? But me? I'm speaking about me. I don't care what everybody else is doing. I'm speaking about me personally. If I jumped you, you wouldn't be walking. Believe me! Now, as far as this match goes, big match. You call it a big match. I call it a fucking slaughter for what I'm gonna do to you. Because that's the shit right there. That lack of respect you have for me. You don't respect me. None of you guys respect me, and it's pissing me off. I put a lot of hard work into this fucking title reign. None of you ever show me any damn credit. I even followed your damn movement. I didn't have to do that. I could have just stuck to swatting people in the mouth whenever I felt like it. But no, I chose to be one of you! And you still want to disrespect me. See, this is where the disrespect stops today. Danger Zone tonight. I don't care what I gotta do, but I'm going to smack the respect out of you, or I'm going to take a piece of you with me. You understand me, Shade?
I understand what you're doing in that ring.
Do or die rules. If I win, as long as I hold this title after our match, after I win, you can't go for it ever again. I'm sick of you. You got a lesson to learn. Shade.
You know what? Done, I'll do it.
You do it? Don't come crying to me when you lose.
There'll be no crying. Only fighting.
Okay.
Alright, and we have an Elite Showdown match for you tonight to conclude this Danger Zone. Coming out first, the challenger. Coming from the darkness, Alex Shade. Unknown person, but he believes that it's Jessie Tate. We'll have to see. Enter from the darkness, The elite champion, defending champion for this contest, he is Jessie Tate. Referee for this contest, for this special, special contest for the Elite Championship. He's checking in for weapons of mass destruction that he might hide on him, on his person. We got a champion. I don't think these guys need weapons.
Know that that's coming back to me.
So
this match is an Elite Championship Showdown match, right down the middle. Showcase of honor, skill, and who wants it more?
Ring the bell.
All right, ding, ding, ding. This is a straight up contest. Both men circling the ring, Matt.
Scared to fight me, Shade?
I'm not scared.
Oh, they're trash talking each other.
Come on.
Ooh, the lockup. Ooh, that was a very hard lockup. These guys really hate each other. Ooh, he's really twerking his arm. Ooh, he floats over into a headlock of his own. Oh, he patting that. That's a patent move right there. That's the Shade lock. Oh, and he twerks his arm. Oh no, whoa, what is he trying to do? He's trying to get out of it. Oh, he broke it. And he backs up, give him some space.
We're starting it again. Thank you, Slick. Thank you, Slick Shade.
The technician of Alex Shade.
Oh, he took his jacket off.
He's about to get serious!
I believe it's already serious. Oh, the lockup. Ooh. See these very strong lockups. These guys just want to kill each other. Guns will not work in this situation. Oh no. Ooh, I didn't even see this. He got it.
Whoa.
Stop. Oh, Shade gets behind him. Ooh. Oh no. Ooh. Oh, throws him over. Ooh, fast action. Change of pace right here. A very strong change of pace.
Check him. Good. Are you good? Okay.
Sure. Ooh, sportsmanlike conduct. Ah! Oh, he gets him back into it.
You want to give up?
Oh, he's trying to break this man's arm.
Are you sure?
A vicious stomp.
Sure. What you want, Shade? That's what you want, Shade. Right. That's what you want, Shade.
He's gonna break that arm. And I think he had an injury before from that beatdown that he, I guess, mysteriously was given. Although Jessie Tate was in the back area.
No! You sure?
Wrong place at wrong time, I guess. But he's going to town on that arm right now.
You don't want to give up!
For Alex Shade.
You don't want to give up!
Don't give up!
That's a
ball!
Are you alright? Check
him! You alright? You alright?
And he can lose the match if he can't respond to the ref with those valor rules from the elite division.
Did I have to sneak you, Shane?
Huh?
Did I have to sneak you? Come on. Come on. Hit me right here, Shane. Hit me right here.
Right there?
Hit me right here. Ooh.
Smarter than that.
Ooh. That all you got, bitch. Come on. Hit me harder. Ooh. Woo. Grandma hits harder than you. Come on, brother. Come on, buddy. Ooh.
That's taking a little
better.
Referee, you do have to break him. He can't get disqualified with those elite rules. Still working on that arm.
You're right.
Dirty bitch! Shut up.
Oh.
You want to play this game? You want to play this game? Ah! Ah!
Hey, you gotta get off. You gotta get off.
Oh, a break.
You're right. Sure you want to continue?
Oh, and a drop kick out of nowhere from Jessie Tate. And Jessie Tate is now in charge of this match. And he's still going to go to town on this man's arm. He's trying to break this guy. I mean, Alex Shade did disrespect him. He's going to beat some respect into Alex Shade. And he's just screaming in pain. Look at this man. He's taking the elbow pad off. Oh, and he clips him with his arm. This is a technical move.
Jesse,
he's gonna stretch him out a little bit.
What do you say, Jesse?
Oh, he's got him in this shady lock.
What do you say, Jesse?
No.
He says no.
No.
What do you say?
He does have to give up. He can't get this this I quit rule from the elite. They're really utilizing these rules. I like that. Oh, he misses. Oh, no, and he gets out of the way. Shade outsmarts him. Looks like he wanted to go for an arm drag. Oh, and a vicious knee to the side of the head. And he pins him into a pin. Oh, it's not enough to. Oh, no. Now he puts him into a. Whoa. And he's using his leg for leverage. His shoulders are down.
Two.
Oh, the kick out. Oh, and it goes over to Fujiwara Arm.
You
say,
Shane?
Wait.
Oh, no, they're scrambling. But he's got the upper hand in that.
That was the elbow.
Yeah, he's got his upper hand with the upper elbow.
No.
He's got the upper elbow. Nah, that doesn't really work.
Ah! Come on,
well, Jessie Tate is
man?
In control right now. What is he trying to do? He's setting him up for something. Wait, he's putting him on the turnbuckle.
Hey, man, what are you doing?
Oh, he bent his feet into the cart.
Are you alright?
Turnbuckle, rather.
Right?
It's part of the ring, so it's legal.
You want to continue?
Yeah.
Says yes. Are you sure? This is what you wanted, Shane.
I don't think you want it bad.
I told you I'll take a piece of you with me. That arm is mine, bitch.
Oh, this is like an insult to injury, right? He's just taking advantage of this man's injury.
What did he say?
I don't know, maybe he did do it. There was no OJ.
What again?
You can't find out that way.
Shay, what do you say? Shay, we're gonna give?
Oh my god.
He ain't gonna give. And I don't want him to. Get up, Shay! Get up, Shay! Get up, Shay!
Oh, it gets out of the way. Oh, and a vicious kick to his face. And now Alex Shade is in control of this match. This is the turning point. Oh, now he's working on him. He's trying to take the air out of his lungs. I mean, he could win like that if he's dead.
Come on, let's do this!
Oh, and a senton! He's dishing out everything he's got into a pin.
One, two,
oh, man.
Two,
not enough to get him down, though. That was a great tactic from Alex Shade. Trying to really knock the air out of this man. Oh, and a face buster, but he couldn't get the full effect of the move because it's his shoulder. Oh, and now he capitalizes on that. I think his arm is going to be broken.
What a maneuver!
He's trying to kill this man. I can't applaud you for trying to kill him.
You gotta start respecting me, Shane.
He's trying to kill that man's arm.
You gotta start respecting me, Shane.
He's not supposed to respect.
He's gonna beat some
Come on, man. No close fist, right?
Yeah, man.
Oh, really?
Right.
Hey.
You can't get disqualified.
But you can't even
like
tell,
that, sir.
Okay.
Just cheat all the way, huh?
Oh, he's talking to him.
What?
What'd
you say?
You heard what I said.
Okay.
Get your ass up.
He's talking junk to him.
No! You want to play games, right? You think I'm playing with you today?
Oh my gosh.
You think I'm playing with you today?
He played.
You think I'm joking with you today? You're going to get up.
He's not playing any games.
What the
hell
was that?
Get up.
But I think he pressed R1. Into the darkness. Into the darkness we go. And we got light.
Hey.
I believe you should count that 20 count. That 20 count, ref.
One. This guy's gonna get back in the ring, man. What are you doing? Two.
Oh, and a jacuzzi kick. A jacuzzi kick.
Come on, man. What are you guys doing? Four. Gotta get back into the ring, man. Five. You alright?
He's killing this man.
Are you alright, man?
They gotta go all the way up to 20.
What do you want to continue, man?
This man might not make it. He might not make it, referee.
Six. Come on, man. You gotta get back into the ring. Seven.
Nah, come on, man.
What are you doing? What are you doing, man? Eight. Ah.
Oh my gosh.
This is personal. He's really trying to injure this man. And maybe kill him in the process. That'll be a bonus.
My tape got loose.
Why?
My tape got loose.
Why?
I don't believe that.
I mean, he's still holding on to the tape.
No,
give
me that shit!
You gotta get off of that. What are you doing, man?
It's been a long time coming.
See, I knew it. No honoring.
I mean, you did disrespect this man.
He was our partner, remember?
And back to the head. A knee and a kick to the back of the head. This is personal. This is beyond personal.
Two.
Oh no.
Two.
Oh no. It was almost. You gotta concuss him some more. Oh my gosh. A big boom.
You alright?
To his dome.
Are you alright, man?
I don't know.
He's trying to break this man's face.
Come on, man.
Is this Canada?
He's trying to break his head, actually.
You're losing, man. Are you alright?
A hellstorm.
One, two.
Oh, no.
Two.
Oh, no. Working back on
Come on! Tap!
No!
Tap!
Oh, damn it!
I don't know. He's gonna have to tap or something because he's gonna end up with a broken arm.
I don't want to do it.
You're gonna have to break his arm.
I don't want to do it. Give up, Shane!
That's it. What are you doing?
Give up, Shane! Come on! Can't win this shit.
Oh,
one last time.
He pulled his knee pads down.
One last time, Shane. Don't get up.
I mean, he's still in a fighting position. Oh my gosh! Right to the side.
One, two.
Oh no!
Two,
he gets two. The shoulder up. Oh my gosh! All right.
That's it. It's over.
Whatever life is left in his shoulder, because
it's over.
He's going to do the dust. Oh, he kicks him. That was kind of low. Oh, no. He didn't get the full effect. Oh, no. He moves out. Oh, no. He got him a little bit. Just enough, but Alishay gets down from that. Oh no. Oh no. Tries to go for the 187. Oh my gosh. And the spear out of nowhere.
Are you guys alright?
But that took a lot out of him. Because he used that arm that, that's messed up. Oh, pins him. Hopefully this is it. Oh no. He gets the shoulder up.
Two.
I don't know if I'm sure to keep going. I mean, he hurt himself on that.
You guys all right?
I mean, Alex Shea looks like he can try to get up.
Two.
He's at a base.
Come
on, get up! Oh, and a kick from Jessie Tate.
It's over!
He keeps saying
that!
Oh, he fights back? Ducks. Oh, and the dust. He actually got the dust, and dust actually did come out. His neck is dust. Is this it? One, two, three, and he wins it. And still the elite champion. Jessie Tate. But we gotta give LJ some credit for this. He really fought hard in this matchup. And Jessie Tate standing over him and declared the winner of this contest. Referee is out of here. Referee doesn't get paid for these beatdowns. These aftermath beatdowns. Oh, a sportsmanship from Jessie Tate. Well, this is what the elite division is all about. This is a hard-earned match for Jessie Tate. And also from Alex Shea, who gave his all despite his injuries.